Giant squid are the largest invertebrates on Earth, meaning they have no backbone. They can grow up to 13 meters, 43 feet, long and weigh up to a ton. They have 8 arms and 2 longer tentacles, which they use to catch prey. They have the largest eyes of any animal, measuring about 25 centimeters, 10 inches, in diameter. They live in the deep ocean, where there is little or no light. They can detect objects in the dark with their huge eyes. They are rarely seen by humans, because they live at depths of 300 to 1,000 meters, 980 to 3,280 feet. They feed on fish, shrimp, and other squid. They may also attack and eat small whales. They have a sharp beak-like mouth, which they use to tear their prey into pieces. They have a large brain and are considered intelligent animals. They can communicate with each other using flashes of color and patterns on their skin. They have 3 hearts, which pump blue blood through their body. Their blood contains a copper-based protein called hemocyanin, which helps them survive in cold and low-oxygen environments. They have a sack of ink inside their mantle, which they can squirt out to confuse predators or escape from danger. They are not aggressive towards humans, but they may defend themselves if threatened or provoked. There have been reports of giant squid attacking boats or submarines, but these are rare and unconfirmed. They are not related to octopuses, which belong to a different order of cephalopods. Octopuses have 8 arms and no tentacles, while giant squid have 8 arms and 2 tentacles. Octopuses also have round pupils, while giant squid have slit-shaped pupils. They are not the same as colossal squid, which are another species of large squid. Colossal squid are shorter but heavier than giant squid, and have hooks on their arms and tentacles instead of suction cups. Colossal squid also live in colder waters than giant squid, mainly in the Antarctic region. They are not immortal, but they may live for several years. Their lifespan is unknown, but some scientists estimate it to be between 3 and 5 years. They reproduce by releasing eggs and sperm into the water, where they fertilize and hatch into tiny larvae. The larvae grow into adult squid by eating smaller prey and avoiding predators. They are not endangered, but they face threats from overfishing, pollution, and climate change. Their population size and distribution are unknown, but they may be declining due to human activities that affect their habitat and food sources. They are not mythical creatures, but they have inspired many legends and stories throughout history. Some cultures believed that giant squid were sea monsters or gods, while others revered them as symbols of wisdom or power. They are not easy to study, but scientists have made some progress in recent years. In 2004, a Japanese team captured the first images of a live giant squid in its natural habitat. In 2006, another Japanese team caught and brought to the surface a live female giant squid. In 2012, a New Zealand team filmed a live adult giant squid for the first time. In 2019, an American team recorded the first video of a giant squid in U.S. waters. They are fascinating animals that still hold many secrets and mysteries for us to discover. They challenge our imagination and curiosity about the wonders of the ocean world.